that the BJP is already going in a huddle and is becoming active even before the election results. Back-to-back meetings that have been taking place, including Union Home Minister Amit Shah, BJP National President JP Nadda and others who are said to be participating in a meeting. However, it remains to be seen what exactly would be discussed in this meeting. But here is Union Home Minister and BJP National President JP Nadda. We're expecting, even when it comes to the top other leaders and ministers from the BJP, are expected to be a part of this meeting. But this is less than 24 hours to go before the election results are announced. It seems that BJP is already in a huddle. Of course, when it comes to the Prime Minister's 100-day vision is something that the BJP seems to be already working on it, but they still, everyone has to rather wait till the time the election results are announced, and that is tomorrow morning. You will be right here watching on India's election news headquarters. As far as Times Now is concerned, we get you the most accurate and the fastest, the trends that seems to coming even when it comes to the election results on the 4th of June. Pragya is with us right now. Pragya, BJP big meeting happening. Can you take us through the details, please?
So Home Minister Mr. Amit Shah and Mr. Khattar is already here at JP Nadda's house. We're expecting many more leaders as well, including Mr. Rajnath Singh. We're given to understand that this meeting is regarding the celebrations that BJP is planning for June 4th. It needs to be grand. This is the third time that they believe they will be coming back to power. And it's a huge, huge mandate given the incumbency. There had been always anti-incumbency against the existing government, but it seems like there's a pro-incumbency as far as Modi government is concerned, and that is why to thank people, also to show or send a message across to every voter of theirs in the country that you know, their vote has been well received, and this is exactly why Prime Minister Narendra Modi believes that he'll be coming back to the power on June 4th. The preparations for that and the the detailed preparations what will go on June 4th in the subsequent week also, because state units will also be planning their celebration, a week-long celebration in their respective states, given the fact that the exit poll, if they're right, BJP government is going to come back to power with a huge majority, crossing even the mark that they had last time also in 2019. So they need to plan and they need to send across a message that this is the festivity that they're planning. The vote has brought this cheer into the country, and this cheer will replicate into the policies. There should be a happiness index also. And there should be a positivity, as Prime Minister Narendra Modi has said in his Sankalp Patra, all around. This is the meeting that is being taken under the leadership of Mr. JP Nadda. Home Minister Amit Shah is already here. Mr. ML Khattar, who had contested a Lok Sabha election, is also here. Rajnath Singh is likely to arrive very soon, and there are more leaders who are present at Delhi. Top leadership, they will be here coming and also deciding.
मीटिंग चल रही है और बाकी अन्य जो टॉप लीडर्स है बीजेपी की तरफ से वो पहुंचने वाले हैं. रविकांत भी हमारे साथ जुड़ रहे हुए हैं. In the meantime, as we connect with Ravikant, as Pragya has been getting us this information, of course, when it comes to grand celebrations could possibly be one of the issues that is likely to be taken up in this meeting before what the BJP believes would be a far bigger mandate that they had won previously as well. Ravikant, agar aap mujhe sun pa rahe, khabar filhal ye aati bhi nazar aa rahi hai ki utsav ki taiyariyon mein jhuk chuki hai BJP.
देखिए, इस वक्त भारतीय जनता पार्टी के राष्ट्रीय अध्यक्ष जेपी नड्डा के आवास पर यह बैठक चल रही है, और ये बैठक इस मायनों में अहम है क्योंकि चुनाव नतीजे से पहले भारतीय जनता पार्टी के तमाम वरिष्ठ नेता ये बैठक कर रहे हैं. इस बैठक में बीजेपी उन तमाम रणनीतियों को फाइनल करेगी जो चुनाव नतीजे के बाद जिन पर बीजेपी को इम्प्लीमेंट करना है. जश्न की तैयारियां भी चल रही हैं. दूसरी तरफ पार्टी जो है अपने अलायंस पार्टनर और अपने सहयोगियों के साथ संपर्क में है. जो बीजेपी ने टारगेट रखा है एग्जिट पोल के जो नतीजे आ रहे हैं उससे बीजेपी उत्साहित है, और यह अपने आप में तीसरी बार अगर भारतीय जनता पार्टी सरकार बनाने में कामयाब होती है तो यह बहुत बड़ी उपलब्धि होगी, और इस उपलब्धि को जन जन तक कैसे पहुंचाना है, उनका आभार कैसे व्यक्त करना है, इन तमाम चीजों की तैयारियां भारतीय जनता पार्टी के मुख्यालय से लेकर बीजेपी के तमाम बड़े नेता कर रहे हैं. जानकारी यही मिल रही है कि अगर बीजेपी जो एग्जिट पोल के नतीजे बता रहे हैं उसको हासिल करने में कामयाब रहती है तो दिल्ली में भी एक बड़ा जश्न देखने को मिल सकता है, जिसमें 7 LKM से लेकर बीजेपी ऑफिस तक ये रोड शो प्लान किया जा रहा है. हालांकि अभी इन लोकेशंस पर, इन कार्यक्रम पर फाइनल मुहर नहीं लगी है, लेकिन इन सब के बीच में पार्टी के बड़े नेताओं का यहां पर बैठक करना ये बताता है कि बीजेपी आंकड़ों को लेकर।
चलिए, बताया जा रहा है कि जेपी नड्डा के निवास पर और भी बड़े नेता और मिनिस्टर्स जो हैं बीजेपी की तरफ से वो एक एक करके पहुंचने वाले हैं। एज फार एज दिस मीटिंग दैट इज नाउ टेकिंग प्लेस, रविकांत एंड प्रज्ञा, बोथ ऑफ यू, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर जॉइनिंग इन।